Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Colgate Raiders and the Bucknell Bison.
Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill.
And of course, Bill, our starting five.
Starting five isn't always your five best players. Five guys who really understand the importance of having a good start to the game.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Ralph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, guys. Figure out what you want to help your team win and then execute that.
We've officially begun the first half of play. On the outside. Can finish.
How about that back cut, Gus? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
The Bison's working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
He's being trapped. Shots up. The soft move. On the outside. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep. First team foul. Too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus. Seniors are important, Gus, because they bring so much to the table in terms of experience, accountability, and consistency. As a coach, you'll like to have guys like that on the roster who you can depend on.
He got them both. They've got him trapped now, Rath.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
The Bison, and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Loose ball saves it. Great play. They'll throw it in from the side. Top of the key. Here's a look at how each team fared in their respective conferences.
You definitely want to be at the top of this list, Gus, especially at the end of the season. Every team plays to be number one.
Baseline inbound. Move ball batted in. Now we've got a turtle. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Raftery. Help, 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 help. No, give me that. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. He missed it. Snatches the rebound. The Raiders are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
How about that play? They went through the high post.
Whenever you're attacking a zone or man D, it's key to get the ball in the center of the floor, and in particular, to the high post. And lays it in.
May be in some trouble. Burns receives the pass. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Yeah.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. Turnover. They'll go the other way. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
Shoot that.
Big time dagger.
May have him right where they want him, Raph. They work it around the perimeter. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Both free throws good. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. The Bison set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Thomas handles the pass. He shoots from the corner.
How about this kid, huh?
The Raiders are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Get it down on the low block. Ah, he got it up and in. On the outside. He shoots from the top of the key. He can't get it to go.
Dominating the glass.
Dump it inside. In the lane, the sophomore. Look at the crowd, Raph. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. The Raiders are firing on all cylinders right now.
It's great when you're playing together, and sometimes it's easier said than done. They're making the right reads at this very moment.
Baseline inbound. Out of bounds, and we're staying right here. They'll start from the baseline. He makes the block. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Off the mark, takes the board. Dump it inside. Fires and hits. they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. The Bison can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
Takes the pass in the paint. No, takes the ball. Brown receives the ball. Now we've got a turnover. On the right side. And they call for the ball screen. Shots off. Brown handles the feed. Up and in. Ha ha! May have him right where they want him, Raf. Poor decision there. Got it in the low block.
Send it in, Gus.
That trap could spell trouble. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside.
Put a little English on it.
On the right side. In the lane.
Perfect.
Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raf. They work it around the perimeter. From the corner! In the lane. The senior. Jump shot. And it goes in. The ball handler is in trouble. Looking for a good shot. He fires it up.
How about that, Gus?
Out on the wing. And it's knocked away. Great block. Second team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage to transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
Gets it. Gotta make the freebies, Bill. On the right side. Shots off.
And he looks to outlet.
On the outside. And he lays it up and in. May be in some trouble. That trap could spell trouble. Strips the ball. Third team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
with the freebie. Rims off. Makes it. The ball handler is in trouble. Way out on the right wing. He missed it. The Raiders are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Out on the left wing. Rise and fire. He can't get it to go.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off. Out on the wing. He takes the three.
Oh!
May have him right where they want him, Raph. Oh, what a strip coach. They work it around the perimeter. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Called for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the pair. Makes the foul shot. He got them both. The Bison, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
On the inside.
Inside.
The trap's in place, Raph. Dump it inside. Fires. Shots off.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Now they work it around the perimeter. And we're going the other way. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
Gus, he understands what he can do and what he needs to do. When a team gets a performance like this, they usually are in position to win.
A great trap initiated by the defense. They work the perimeter. We are at the 7-minute mark. Jump shot. Shots off. Give it here. Looking for a good shot. dials up a long-range shot. And no!
Look to outlet!
Get it down on the low block. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. They would like to get it inside to the low block.
Fires. How about that?
Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. We are at the 6-minute mark. And the timeout is called. We've got a break in the action. Stay tuned for more NCAA basketball. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Looking for a good shot. Called for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Charity strike.
Freebies important.
Free throw is good.
Fire. Watch the shot.
Misses the free one.
Oh, physicality.
They work the perimeter.
He goes for three.
And in. The ball handler is in trouble. He shoots from the corner. And he hits the three. On the left side. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! Shots off. We're at the 5-minute mark. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Here they go in transition.
How about that elevation?
Shot. He shoots from outside.
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
On the outside. Rises. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. Takes the pass in the paint. No.
Look for the outlet.
4 minutes left on the game clock. Can finish.
Watch your back.
This may have him right where they want him, Raph. Turns it over. They work the perimeter. He missed it, and he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
Both free throws go. A great trap initiated by the defense. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
They work it around the perimeter. We're at the 3-minute mark. He shoots from the corner.
Big time dagger.
The ball handler is in trouble. Out on the left wing.
Shots coming. Get rid of it. A beat. That's yours.
He can't get it to go. Cleans the glass. Jump shot.
How about this kid?
Huh? Is being trapped. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Heat check time from long range. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor.
And lays it in.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
They like his game because he can play with his back toward the basket and can shoot it from 12 to 15 feet.
He intercepts it. In the post, fires, and he can't get the bounce. Pulls it down. On the wing. Turns it over. The Raiders in a hurry. Off the mark.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Shots up. Shots off. Snatches it down. Out on the wing. He unloads the three, and he makes the three. Out on the right wing. Straight away. Got it. Wow. May have him right where they want him, Raph. Pushes it.
Watch the screen.
on the play.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
Rims out, pulls it in. Dribbles around the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
Can't connect from the three-point line. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Let's take a moment to look at some team stats for both sides here. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. Outside, dials up a long-range shot. No luck from downtown. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
And we'll go to the free throw line. It's that one. Gets two at the charity stripe. The trap's in place, Raph. Great hustle. On the left side. Fires.
Got it!
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. No. Nice rebound. Rise and fire. And answer. On the outside. Fired.
Perfect.
A great trap initiated by the defense. Entry pass in the paint. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you got to love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
He got them both. Raph, they've got them right where they want them. The Bison on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he
winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free one. He gets it to go. Both free throws come. The ball carrier can't escape.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
And misses.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
A great trap initiated by the defense. Way out on the right wing. Answered. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Nice look.
Bam.
That trap could spell trouble. Nice pass to the low block. They're going to have to be careful here, coach.
At this stage in the game, he can't afford another foul.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the line. Makes the shot. Misses. What a rebound. Long down court pass. Ah, he got it up and in. The ball handler is in trouble. In the paint.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
He missed it. And the tip in.
Those are effort points. No block out. Those will kill you. Capitalizing on miscues.
Fires. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
In the lane. Shots off.
I own it.
Up and in. Ha ha. Out on the right wing. He attempts the three. Shots off. Pulls down the board.
Put a little English on it.
How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
Right, they've got him right where they want him. Looking for a good shot. He attempts the trifecta. He nails the long-range bomb. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
The trap's in place, Raph. Full court pass. He shoots from the corner.
How about that?
On the outside. From the corner! And he can't get the bounce. They work the perimeter. Fires. Shots off.
Great strength.
The Raiders have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
The Raiders have come out here and are really focused on moving the ball and playing pretty together.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. The guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end. It makes for good, fun basketball. A lift to the team.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot, and he gets it. That trap could spell trouble. He shoots from the corner. The Raiders cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Way out on the right wing. He tries the three. Not this time.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You gotta secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
On the outside. Fired. The Raiders are having a tough time hitting from the floor, Cole.
They can't buy one, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. May have him right where they want him, Raph. Turns it over. They work the perimeter. Ten on the shot clock.
Inside. These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
A great trap initiated by the defense. Called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Gets to at the charity stripe. May be in some trouble. The Bison in their 4-round-1 motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Heat check time from long range, but he misses his target. The Raiders now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
In the post, in the lane. No, hungry for the ball. On the outside. Jump shot. And he hits it. The Bison are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rap.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post who can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Watch the screen.
He missed it.
Transition.
On the right side. Moore turns the ball over. In the paint. Can finish. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the left of the circle.
Big time dagger.
This may have him right where they want him, Raph. 8 minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. And leaves it. The low post. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Way to get up, big fella.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Bang! Got it from three. 7 minutes left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Looking for a good shot. Work it around the perimeter. Let's it go. Can't put it down. On the right side. Six minutes left on the game clock. Jones keeps it in. Ball is saved. Great job. Raph, if the butterflies aren't going right now, there's something wrong with you.
This one can go either way, Gus.
Who's going to step up and make the big play?
These close games are part of the reason why I got out of coaching. The tension is just too much. Unbearable. You've got to love it, Gustavo.
Gets it to go. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Rath. In the post. He gets the shot to fall. Jones handles the feed. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Who's being trapped? We're at the 5-minute mark. Now with the ball screen. He can't get the bucket to fall. Off the mark with the shot. They work it around the perimeter. The junior may be in some trouble. They work the perimeter. We're at the 4-minute mark. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off. He drains the bucket. Now they work it around the perimeter. He can't get the hoop to fall. He got it up and in. Buries it. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
On the outside. We're at the 3-minute mark. Good. The ball handler is in trouble. They work it into a double team in the post. Up and in. Ha ha! Work it around the perimeter. It's no good.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If the shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
Baseline. He lets it go. You bet. They work the perimeter. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Careless mistake there. Now on the run. No. No!
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Looking for a good shot.
Let it fly.
Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. Just gotta know when to back off. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
Book it. Bird gets the pass. Is being trapped. out on the wing. He launches a three, and it goes.
What a big-time shot.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner.
Dagger.
Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Rath. Burns with the ball. He misses from long range. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from downtown. He nails the long range bomb. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Long lead pass. He throws up the shot. He gets that one to fall.
A little clock management now, Gus. They have to foul in order to stop the clock. Gus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
And that's it for him. That was his last personal foul, and now he's fouled out. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Everyone on this squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
No, not this time. The Raiders now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep ball.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
It's good!
Thank you.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Raiders running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
He misses from downtown. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
The three-pointer is worth checking out again.
Great stroke. Magnificent.
One and the bonus.
Takes the pressure off.
Makes the foul shot. Makes the shot.
And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout.
No! And before we go anywhere else, let's check in and look at our players of the game, Raf.
It was great to see these two kids play well here today. These guys really competed, Gus.
That concludes our coverage on CBS Sports. For the governor, Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.